Hey guys, this is part four of trying to get the my course record. I have a sore throat right now, so don't make fun of me if I'm coughing quite a lot. Yeah, I'm just gonna go get my club. Try to find out where this camp is. Yeah, so now I'm not only gonna do golf on this channel, I'm gonna do other stuff too. Do like table tennis, maybe just like stuff in my bedroom. So, can't wait for that. I know I'm a pretty low channel, but you like my content. And it would really help me if you liked and subscribed the video. It would make me very happy. Because I don't have much likes and subscribers. I only got a couple. Right, okay. Again, you should know where we're gonna go.
Actually,
I'm gonna try to get you on a bat now. That was a very bad shot. As you can see, you know where I teed off, but I teed off there. And I sadly landed there. Because I hit the ground. Where should I put this? I'm gonna hit it.
I have to just watch me hit from here.
Alright. Sorry if you can't see me. Just hit terrible. Here's good for the ball. So I was down back there and landed here. Okay then. Let me try to see if you guys can see me. I'm back here. So I need to get this in. Bad.
it wasn't the best. So I'll end there. I meant to go there. So that was 3 shots, which is not my record, and this was for 4. I think I'm gonna get 5 again. But I don't really care. It's fun making these series.
So close, but I'm just gonna get 5 then. Five. Another day, another 5.
I don't know what happened. In part 1 and 2, I've been playing for another 4, and then part 3 and 4, I'm getting 5s. I hope you like my video. I'll get to you in the next video. Bye.